Hey, it's Jeff from basementrockstar.com, and today I'm going to show you that little lick. It incorporates some pedal tone stuff. That one is chromatic. And actually, I have another one that I'll show you as well that incorporates a major scale. So the first one was the major scale one is. But it's basically the same concept, like the same pattern. You just apply different notes to it. So let's zoom in and have a look. Okay, so the pedal tone technique that I'm talking about is a pluck and a pick. And a hammer, and a pluck, and a pick, and a hammer. Okay, so all we're doing is moving that around. This note stays static. Okay, so now let's do the licks. The first one was. Okay, so we'll do that one nice and slow. Okay, that's the first one. Okay, here's the second lick. What I'm doing is this. Okay, there's the pedal tone. Okay, so or all right. Okay, I hope you liked that lesson. Head over to basementrockstar.com for the tabs and keep practicing those pedal tones. They'll add some nice phrasing and some melody, or in the case of the chromatic stuff, maybe some tension to your music. So use it wisely and enjoy it. If you like this video, make sure you hit the like button and subscribe so that you get the updates when I upload new ones. That's basically it. We'll see you next time.